Welcome to Game Smarter!
The center of the multiverse. It will belong to Brainiac. Invasion rather than assimilation. I have identified key junctions in Earth's vast nexus of knowledge. These I will capture and digitize first. Of course, some non-essential information may be captured as well. This will be sorted and purged once the digitizing is complete. Earth's resistance does not concern me. There is no intellect strong enough, or power brutal enough to resist me. Soon, this planet and all it contains will be mine. Intriguing. There is an anomaly in Earth's atmosphere. Beginning analysis. These exobytes are my own technology, each one holding unknown stores of digitized power from Earth's future. My harvester ships will simply reclaim the data provided by these exobytes and seal Earth's fate. This is a new obstacle. These humans resist my assimilation. My conversion units cannot hold them. Let the humans use their powers. In the end, they too will belong to Brainiac.
Fancy meeting you here. I'm Superman, and I'm going to get you off this ship.
I think everyone knows who you are, Superman.
And that's Oracle. She's going to help us navigate through Brainiac's defenses. Be on your toes for Brainiac's sentries.
We're here to save you and the others Brainiac abducted. Speak with Superman when you're ready to move on.
While we're here, we need to stop this ship from abducting anyone else and send Brainiac a message Earth isn't going to fall to Brainiac or anyone else.
You still have your weapons. Use them to get rid of the debris blocking the door.
Here they come.
All units,
get ready for a fight.
Move into position. Contain the human.
You shouldn't try to solve your problem, but...
Seems force is all you understand.
I know this is a lot to ask, but we need your help. We can disable this ship. We can destroy its central AI core. Brainiac has more ships. This one has some key systems. Taking it out will slow his invasion.
You'll find that you can always trust Oracle to know what's up. She helps the entire Justice League on our missions. I believe in peace, but in your case, I'm willing to make an exception. The good guys always come out on top. Do you really think you can hurt me? If you're looking for a fight, try me. I'm bringing you to justice. Looks like a job for Superman.
Those two have always been my favorites. Don't ever tell Batman I said that.
Great Krypton. You found trouble! Yeah.
ask Green Lantern and the Flash to take out the ship's main gun. Brainiac doesn't mess around. This ship. We have to destroy it.
Doesn't take X-ray vision. You're up.
Contain the human. Position. Contain the human.
You shouldn't try to solve your problem with violence.
Charging. Overload.
The good guys always come out.
Central AI core. You two should help Wonder Woman and Batman destroy it. But be ready. Brainiac won't be happy about it.
It'll take more than that.
You'll pay.
Sustained. think you have won, for I wear many shells. I am the source.
You're interested in joining the fight for justice? The League would be happy to teach you.
Phew, I'm impressed. You're definitely on your way to greatness. Now get out of there and I'll contact you on the ground.
Brainiac, a nightmare from my past, here to ravage Earth. Our shared might, unable to stop him. But now we have a chance. New heroes, with powers saved from a doomed future. Heroes able to take on all threats. I know today's Lex Luthor. Even the warnings of his own future self cannot stop his mad vendetta. I am Superman. I stand for truth, for justice, and for the future.